thank you to mga teachers. I also praise the Lord for the experience na giniging sa akin to work with various kinds of attitudes, personalities, iba-iba klaseng kabataan.
Bring on the door.
Part to sa journey ko sa aking teachers dito sa mga kapilang guro at sa lahat ko sa teaching.
Hello everybody! Thank you so much to all of you, especially the student leaders who have prepared for this program. Thank you so much to all the parents as well and even the students who have extended their heartwarming greetings to all the teachers. Thank you also to my advisory class, the grade 4 and the grade 5, and also to my conventional class, the grade 6 class. Thank you so much. And it is truly by God's grace that we are able to fulfill our duty, our calling in teaching the children. So I would like to give back all the glory to our God. And happy Teacher's Day to all my co-teachers.
Good morning, everyone. To the student leaders, thank you for making this Teacher's Day celebration a memorable one. So we really appreciate your time and effort. And to the parents and students, thank you for always supporting BALCA and for loving BALCA as your second family. And thank you also for all the gifts and greetings and for appreciating us. Thank you so much and God bless us.
Good morning, everyone. And I would like to thank the Lord for the opportunity to be part of BALCA School. And without this school, the student, the parents, and the fellow teachers, thank you so much. And thank you rin sa effort ng mga nag-host, nag-facilitate ng games, gawa ng videos, and also the parents, yung gumawa ng tumunaw para kids sa program natin. And of course, sa lahat na gumagawa at nag-i-join ng tubig dito sa program na to, thank you so much and God bless everyone.
Good morning, everyone. Praise God for a wonderful celebration today of the Teacher's Day. Thank you for the effort of the high school students, especially the leaders and all the students who worked behind this event. And also, I've been in the school for 13 years. And it's a blessing to be part of this institution that God has given me. Thank you for this gift, but the best gift that you ever receive are your children. Mga anak ko ninyo, ang naging blessing sa amin para matutuwid kami. Of course, they will learn from us, but we learn from them also. And since I've spent 13 years here, but it's time to say goodbye. I enjoy my time here because the parents are blessings, the children are blessings to me. That's why I need to give my best for them. For
yeah, the my best friend is freaking.
And wherever I go, I will remember the goodness, the faithfulness of God because of you. Because of your appreciation.
Man,
because of
Ate Ish has gone insane.
Wherever I go, I will keep on praying for the success of BALCA, for the success of all the parents here, and of course, for the success of the children. Again, kami malungkot, malungkot
din.
I'm still happy po, but again, I'm sad because I'm gonna miss you. I'm gonna miss my work here in BALCA. But again,
I don't think she's alright. I think
there is strong faith in God. Of course, I need to improve my life, my personal
life. May I do? She's my best friend.
So I think God is.
I don't think she's alive. I don't think.
Again, thank you so much for your love and appreciation.
Okay.
I give back the glory and honor to our God. Praise God. Glory to God. Happy Teacher's Day!
Okay. Good morning, everyone. So, seeing our students that are learning, they respect us and their smiles.
It's all right.
But what you did today is another blessing to us, to be appreciated. It's a great joy to all the teachers. So, again, I would like to thank you, officers, high school leaders, and the parents for all your support and love to all our BALCA staff and teachers. Thank you so much. Also, I'd like to announce that
I feel like we all share enough. It's okay. I feel like we're all tearing up. We're all breaking down. This, don't worry.
So it has been requested that after you have heard all the thanksgiving of the teachers, we have requested, and somebody actually volunteered to pray for the teachers. After this, there will be announcement of best teacher. There will be announcement of those who will be leading our roster of employees. There will be also some arrangements of the classes. And there are upcoming activities which will be announced by God here. So we will finish the Thanksgiving with a word of prayer by our student body leader, class president from grade 10, Genesis Caleb Bruce.
It's the most emotional thing I've ever seen.
Good, alright. Don't know if I appreciate
it. Natakabahan ako, my two lives.
Words for us. Maybe give them a lot of applause.
I'm holding my phone. This is also making me break down. I cannot. Oh gosh, my finger.
Let's pray. Heavenly Father, thank you for gathering us once again as a good family. As a bad family, Lord God. Thank you for giving these people, these teachers of bad God. And I know, Lord, some of them are facing pains, some of them are facing darkness, and also some of them are facing personal problems. But I know, Lord, in you and you alone, you will help them. God, you are sovereign. How can you believe that God is sovereign? If you raise your hand, Christ, amen and amen.
Pasensya na po, Ate Isha. Blame myself. I blame myself for making you cry. I'll just ask Ate Isha if I can hug her. Then I'll just tell her mother about it. I'll just tell Ate Isha, can I hug her? And I'll tell her mother about this. I have never been more emotional than I have ever been. I have never been more emotional since the December 15th PTSD. Christmas party. The Christmas party incident. 1 year after my... Mami Ann, mami miss po kita.
Just have a picture later.
No, thank you. I've had enough taking a picture of myself. What does mami Ann have?
Okay.
I was going to give this to Pastor Ernest, but I did not know you were leaving, so here you go.
It's hard to choose because all of our teachers are the best for us. But of course, we have...
Even over here.
And now, are you ready, teachers? Our best teacher for school year, 2023-2024, is Mama Ann, teacher. Teacher Grace V. Angeles. Teacher Grace, please come forward. And all of the teachers are appreciated.
Sasabihin ko kay Ma'am Gracie.
Please come and cry, teacher.
I've lost it. Lahat tayo naiiyak na. All going emotional. Especially at the ish. This definitely proved too much for her.
Okay. Also, we have, I know, a love gift for all the teachers, of course. We prepared a love gift for all the teachers. I will give this
to you. I already took a...
Okay, so first some announcements. Okay.
Welcome
home. Very short time, but
What do you expect today? What do you expect?
For everything. So, for grade 1 teacher, na magiging kapalit ni Sir Arnel, we will have Ma'am Cherry. Ma'am Cherry, Ma'am Kera, our grade 1 teacher, starting Monday. Okay, here's Ma'am Cherry. And for grade 2, for Ma'am Mayan, we have Ma'am Jason Mendoza. Ma'am Jason is there. So, in short, in grade 6, grade 1,
That's okay, Ella. She's still going to be a TLE teacher. Trust me.
For AP and Filipino, that will be Ma'am Jen Kudia. So she will be reporting on Mondays. So students, parents, I know, Please trust me.
It's all right.
We will assure the quality of our education. We will give the best that we can to your children. Again, thank you so much for your understanding. Thank you for the love and thank you for the love. Thank you and God bless.
We will be singing our song "Dito sa Balita." But before we do that, let me just call on Sir Arnel and Mom Mayan to come up here in front. And then we will also be including Mom May. Mom May, can you please come up here in front?
I'll just.
Sige,
papayak rin ako. It is also proved too much for at the age, so she just fucking broke down.
So, okay, listen first. See, for some of you who may not know, si Sir Arnel will be going. Do you know where he's going? Sa?
The home of the pinpit.
He will be going to China. Nagatulog siya talaga. So, Sir Arnel will be going to Cambodia.
Oh. The home of the Philippines.
So we can ask you to come back here and then visit us on the Christmas party.
It's near.
Do you want Sir Arnel to come and visit us on the Christmas party?
Yes, ma'am!
You come here in the morning and then you fly back to Cambodia.